Doc, you're smiling, so must be good news, right?
So, myself and Dr. Myers checked your results twice, thoroughly, and both came to the same conclusion. I'm very sorry, but you've tested positive.
Okay.
Now, we have phone lines ready if there's anyone you'd like to talk to. Otherwise, we have grief counselors who are very helpful with this sort of diagnosis. They may be able to help you find some resolution.
Sure. So, when can I get out of here?
Well, I'm afraid that's impossible.
See if someone's up there.
Because we're still figuring out the nature of the infection, we unfortunately can't offer you much time today. We've already had to...
What are you talking about?
Please tell me there isn't a dead way from here.
Well, we've had to notify the medical examiner. It's likely he's going to want to do an autopsy giving the nature of your infection. We do have a menu prepared when you're ready.
No. All right, Sergeant. Yeah, I'm not going to let you people cut me apart. You're wrong. I'm fine.
Sorry, guys. I'm coming in there.
Ruben, there's no one here.
Damn it. That means Dr. Bundy didn't make it. The blood drive must still be at the end of the pier.
Right. Well, I always like the pier. And with this blood drive, you can get me out, right?
Right. Just be careful. The pier was locked down, but Bundy had the key. Try to find him.
Bundy. Got it.
Bundy, can you hear me?
Zephron! I did it! I locked the pier checkpoint. It's contained.
Idiot. You need to get back there and unlock it.
What?
Reed needs the data vault.
Oh God. Oh.
I'm well aware that... What is that noise?
I think I'm having a panic attack.
Bundy, things have gone very badly, and without the data vault, it'll get a whole lot worse. So stop panicking and get to the pier!
Oh, fuck! Okay. Oh, God! Ha! Okay. back.
Fun for all the family.
Any of you guys, Bundy? Okay. Jog down the pier, pit stop for the laptop, and moonwalk out of here. Holy crap. That's new. No way across here.
This way.
Recalculating route.
Awesome. Gotta get the power. Power up.
If I can get the power on, maybe I can get out of here. Not a door. Again, not a door. Door, not a door. Oh, solenoid. That could be it.
Come out to play.
Hmm. A P.T. Barnum Horror Coliseum of Gory Glory. Let's go! Did I piss off the god of funfairs?
Locked, always fucking locked.
I can't get through until I stop the wheel.
Losers.
All right, big wheel. It's nap time.
Yeah!
Not quite the plan. Oh, it's the worst that can happen. What the fuck? Is that a fucking clown? Come on. Barrel of fun. Okay, funny face. Anytime you want to go again, I'm ready. Just forgotten it's supposed to fall down. Yeah, you go on ahead. I'll be right there. It's here somewhere. Okay, something like a laptop. Hopefully not melted. Found you. Come on, hand it over. Okay, caps lock is off. On the home sprint now, Ames. Or maybe not. Ugh, this dick. Back for more, huh? Echo. Copy?
Hey, do you have it?
Yeah. And don't worry, I'm fine.
Well, obviously, I need you and that tech back here ASAP. We got a world to save.
Sir, yes, sir.